Assalamu alaikum. Marhaba, khude murawal and welcome to my blog. Guys, you'd have noticed that your phone is discharged by itself, even you are not using it. Today I'm gonna show you the reason that why your phone is discharged and a trick to save your phone battery. So first of all, you'll have to go to your settings. Just go to the setting. In setting, you'll have to go to privacy. In privacy, the first option is location services. Here the suggested tip is to keep this location off, but since most of the applications nowadays, they have to access your location, so you can't keep this off. The better way is to keep the location services for each application is while using. Don't keep it like some applications need it on always. Don't keep it on always. If you'll keep it on always, it gonna discharge your battery. So keep it while using the app. If you'll keep it on while using the app like Facebook and WhatsApp, it always uses your location, so you have to just keep it while using the app. Keep it while using the app, it gonna save your battery life. Now check all the applications. Keep all the applications on while using your app. So in this way you can save your battery life and it will not discharge by itself. Now hope you got the point. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum.